I want to show you how to make a new or improvised mask, because a lot of people out there in the store, they don't care, or just simply they don't care, or they said we have a shortage of masks. That is perfectly fine. It's okay. But to all the people who hoarded all the toilet paper from the store, well, guess what? They can be useful. But first, I want to show you how to brand my Louis Vuitton. I feel so rich right now. I feel like a Hollywood, because I'm wearing a Louis Vuitton PPE that is so expensive, you know? And also, yeah, this is not a shower cap, by the way. This is actually a shoe cover, and I have my goggles. And also, here you go. I want to show you how to make your improvised mask. Here you go. So you take a sheet of toilet paper from what you ordered from the store, take that, and simply wrap that in your mouth so that you don't spread the virus. And here it is. Simple as that. So to all of you who ordered it, please use your toilet paper carefully and wisely.